Meanwhile, engineers at UCSD are now looking to revolutionize COVID testing with technology. The team hopes to turn your COVID face mask into a COVID test. Fox 5's Jeff McAdam got his hands on one, and he joins us live from campus to show us exactly how it works. Jeff.
Hi, Maria. Yeah, well, every month UCSD seems to come out with some new cool pandemic technology. Here's the latest. It's small. It's simple to use. You just peel off the back sticker, stick it to the front of your mask, and then walk out the door to start your day.
COVID testing may have been around for months, but engineers at UCSD just made it much more convenient.
We wanted to make it easy, and so we want everybody to be able to still use their own mask. So this is just a little sticker that would go on top.
Speaking to us through Zoom, Professor Jesse Joker says the tests are disposable stickers that you replace daily, so you know the results daily too.
As you breathe in and out, you're sort of concentrating saliva particles and ambient particles in the air over this little test strip. And so we're measuring proteases, which are proteins that eat other proteins, and using that to create a color change. And if the liquid changes colors, that means that there's potentially an exposure.
And at the end of the day, when you take off your mask, you simply press this pink button and wait to see if the test strip turns color.
If it works, that's really cool, I think.
No, that's great. I think that's definitely going to stop the spread if you already know if you're exposed to COVID. Wow. And how much would it cost for like each of these things?
Professor Joker says the hope is to get it down to about $2 a piece and mass produce it within the next couple of months. UCSD already at the forefront of COVID tech with a contact tracing app, vending machines on campus with free COVID tests for students. And now this.
I mean, imagine in a prison or a shelter or a care home, and if as soon as one person is positive, the disease can spread very, very quickly. So being able to identify that quickly before it's spread, you would be able to really quickly stamp out a super spreader event before it has a chance to grow.
Yeah, so look for this to be available to the general public in the next 3 to 6 months as well. It's something to keep in mind. Just because your test turns color doesn't mean 100% you have the coronavirus. Potentially somebody you've been around during the day could have been breathing towards you particles that could test positive for COVID if they have it. Either way, if your test turns color, you're going to want to go get the more permanent testing done at your doctor's office. It's just a very good early on indicator. From UCSD, Jeff McAdam, Fox 5 News.